Who's controlling the cells?
I don't think anybody is.